Danny Duncan's coming to Rosebud, bro. I told all y'all. Everybody be telling me, oh no, he only did it for the Instagram likes. Bitch, no, he's not. Look at this. Look at that. That's not fake. He's coming for real. The reason why he's coming is because this kid named Fletcher Case, he's a great guy, literally got kicked out of school for wearing his merch called Virginity Rocks and stuff. But Danny Duncan saw that because it was in the paper for like Roseburg and everything, and like, I don't know, everybody tagged him like shit, you know, like shit. Everybody should be sucking this kid's nuts by now, bro. Fletcher, I love you. Thank you so much. I love you. I'm telling you.
No, it's not that.
Dad, tell him.
I think it's fine.
Virginity Rocks!
What church are you guys with?
We're not with the church.
Oh, you're not?
Bless your heart.
But they're all good.
They're all good. Chase your dreams.
We are.
Oh, no. There's people behind you, bro. Wait, hold up. Look at the news guy, bro.
Dog is on the mic, I'm hitting hard as steel, nigga. This is for the dreams, and this is for the hustlers. This is for the hustlers, now back to the dreams. This is for the dreams, and this is for the hustlers. This is for the hustlers, now back to the dreams.
Hey, what's up? How's it going?
Thanks for coming.
Thanks for having us.
You got enough?
Yeah, I mean, we got like 500.
Okay,
should be
let's
enough.
Do it.
I hope. How are you?
David with the Roseburg Beacon.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Nice to see you, man.
Hey. It's too early. Don't fight over them. There's plenty, so just give it to somebody. My God! You know those birds at the beach?
Virginity rocks! Virginity rocks! Virginity rocks! Virginity rocks! Virginity rocks! Virginity rocks!
I love virginity. I love rocks. Hey, Ross, throw it on a shirt.
Let's go.
The vlog, yo. Hey, I'm gonna give a shout out to all my homies out there in McNary High School. Hey, I made it.
Bro, you should fight Cameron.
I'm down.
Thanks, man.
I'm in front of the paper here. You get big receptions everywhere. Are you surprised by this?
Big what?
You get receptions everywhere you go. You get lots of crowds.
Yeah, if I post it.
Yeah. So, are you surprised by this?
No, but it's great.
Yeah.
I'm excited. Yeah. I wasn't sure, like, who would turn up for this.
Yeah, they seem to like you here.
Yeah, the store owner sent me a photo this morning. I was like, oh, awesome.
I see them blue for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Oh, thank you so much. Let's say, oh, Virginity rocks. Yes, it does. This kid doesn't want any, dude.
Let's go.
Dude, you're way lighter than Cameron. Cameron's butt's so big, dude. Oh! Entering the ring at 160 pounds. Oh! What are those hits, dude? Oh! 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 Yes! Yes! You don't speak like that, dude.
You want a box?
Do you want one? The old man haircut tour.
Hang on.
Oh.
What's GG mean?
Good game, baby.
Connor, GG.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
You want a haircut?
No, I'll scalp it.
She gives me one. What does that mean?
Watch,
a girl is a gun. Got a new friend. What up? Yeah. Cameron's homie, dude. Imagine I adopted both of them.
Oh, that thing's pretty dope.
Danny.
Or Gary. You can call me Gary if you want.
Gary.
Teacher yelling at a kid, take your shirt off. What? Why do you want me to take my shirt off?
Because I got a special guest in studio. We're actually going to try and make it up to you. You're gathering up there at Good Vibrations, where it looks like half the town showed up to see you.
75%.
Yeah. Danny Duncan, and you're the man behind Virginity Rocks.
I did not plan to create this movement. It just happened.
You made a t-shirt.
Yes.
It caught on.
Yeah.
And spread like wildfire.
Yeah, and then, like, you know, we have the schools sometimes telling kids, they, like, you know, my fans who, obviously they support me and I support them, and, you know, they're spending their money and they're, you know, helping me and whatnot, and then you have the schools that are telling them, like, getting them in trouble, and it's like, I feel like it's nothing to be getting in trouble about.
You're coming to Roseburg, hopefully wanted to stop at the school. They denied you.
Yeah.
Coming onto campus.
They had mentioned, I like how they always twist their words, it's really funny, but they had mentioned that, like, if I went on campus, I would be arrested.
Yeah.
So I got in touch with Good Vibrations because I wanted, like, permission so that no one could arrest me, you know?
Right. I don't see anything offensive about that at all. And as a matter of fact, it's promoting abstinence.
It's a good thing to promote. I think it's a nice hoodie.
It is.
Good colors. That's another thing. So I also sell condoms.
Do you?
Yeah. And, like, there was someone, like, saying, oh, he tries to promote these Virginia Rocks, but then he's also selling condoms. Let's be real. I mean, I think drugs and alcohol and those things are probably the biggest problems. Every single person is pretty much going to have sex eventually.
Mm-hmm.
Like, everybody. So it's like, you're not going to stop it.
Right.
So why would that be a bad thing if they're wearing a condom, you know? I don't see why anyone would even try to bring that into it and get mad at me for getting people to wear condoms. Like, why? Obviously, try to get kids not to have sex at such a young age, but, I mean, there's going to be kids that aren't going to listen, and if they're not going
to
listen, they should at least wear condoms.
Doing it safely.
Yeah. And I'm pretty sure most of the teachers there have sex.
Oh, yeah.
So.
I know some of the teachers there. Yeah? I know they do.
The entourage. they're like, what?
All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for stopping by. I super appreciate it. And rock on, man.
Yeah.
I think you're promoting a great cause, and more people should be welcoming you with open arms.
Awesome. Thanks for having us.
You are most welcome, buddy. You have
appreciate
a good day.
So 8 days have passed now since the witch trial.
Hey. This breakfast rocks, and so do you. Oh, and so does virginity. Do you ever see those people, like, when they mess up in sports and they start hitting themselves?
Yeah.
Dude, shit's funny. Yeah. They punch themselves in the face and roll the clip. Dude, it's ridiculous, though.
Well, not only did the Yankees hit Ken Giles hard, check this out. Ken Giles hits Ken Giles hard.
Oh.
Why don't you take those?
It's a great gift.
Picture?
Yeah.